Them well, or we'll be living in sorrow.